Hi you guys, welcome to another vlog. It's my first day. It's so calm. If I talk, I feel like everybody can hear. Nobody still woke up. It's only 7:30. I woke up because I could not sleep. It's literally like afternoon time in India. And I tried to sleep as much as I can, but I could not. So I woke up, I came down. And just taking a moment before everything starts. Anyways, I woke up and I came down and so calm. Trying to open the stupid door to go outside, but I'm not able to open. I don't know how to open. I tried everything. But yeah, they did this such a cute party for me last night. I came home, I did not know only. So like once I came home, I saw this and then we had little cute cake cutting and all, and we were chilling, little mini party types. And today is my first day. I have a lot to do today. It's all like today is Monday morning for me, but it's already Monday night in India. So I'm 12 hours late technically for my work. I don't know how I'm going to manage. Ignore my face, okay? I'm like, you know, I've been traveling. Okay, so I woke up. I've just been sitting. I was trying to sleep, but I could not. I'm just going to go get freshened up because I have to shoot today. I'm already pretty late because I said I'll give Monday, and now today is Monday morning for me. But technically, it's Monday night in India.
We are in the lawn. I'll give you guys like a proper tour later. But I'm just like out here to soak the sun a little bit. I told you I was supposed to shoot last night also. I told you I'm running pretty late, but the thing is I don't have any lighting here, and I ordered it on Amazon. It was supposed to come in the morning today, but it's still not here. So unless I do get the ring light, I can't like really shoot, especially because the vibe of that video is very like party themed, and I'm feeling a little cold out here. So whenever I'm feeling cold, coming out into the sun is such a nice thing. I've never lived in like independent house. I was always in an apartment. So it's nice to just like, you know, walk out here and have a lawn to just like, you know, roam around. The place is quite beautiful. Like I said, I'll do like an entire tour sometime, hopefully. And my first day, I'm just trying to not sleep in the morning because I don't want to like sleep in the night. So I'm just like trying to stay awake and look out after the place. I want to, you know, go out maybe, but I thought I'll do like, you know, finish the video and then in the night probably we'll go out. But it's also like weekdays for all these people, so they are working, especially because Thursday is Thanksgiving and Friday is Black Friday. So I want to like stay free those 2 days because there'll be like a lot of shopping, and I did not carry a lot of things. I know I like, you know, in the previous vlog I told that I'm carrying like almost 32 and 15, that's like almost 80 kgs, but still I'm not carrying like a lot of stuff. I'm not carrying any footwear, like any handbags and all, because like my sister will definitely have those. I'm not carrying clothes at all except for like, you know, jackets and like jeans, because of course like I did not want to buy those things again. And what else, like majority of the things I really want to buy like during the Black Friday sale, like I did not carry blow dryer, I did not carry shoes, I did not carry anything. So all these things, like they'll have like a major sale, especially like, you know, if you want to buy designer handbags etc, this is like the best time, because like things like $500 you'll get it for like $200 to $250. So it's like, you know, roaming out in the sun because I feel cold. I'm in Florida and I still feel cold. Imagine if I was... Oh, I don't think I told you guys where I am. I'm in Florida. And here only I feel cold. God knows what will happen to me if I go to like something like New York or Ohio or something. Florida is like okay. Not so cold, not so hot. It's manageable. But I don't know why I feel a little cold, so I'm in the sun. Hopefully I'll get through the day without sleeping. I really need to film, but my light is not here yet. My sister is there. She's working. All of them are working. Chinu, do you want to say hi?
Hello.
Finally in life. In person. Every day. She has a meeting going on. Guys, it's what, 10 o'clock in the evening, and the light just came like a few hours ago, but I'm so damn jet lagged. After the light came, I just like slept and I woke up. I am very, very close to the deadline of submitting the video, but just sitting and arranging the light. This is the
ring light I got. This is the newer ring light. Yes, ring light. I've seen so many like Western creators talk about this one. So, you know, I thought like that's the best option. So I got this one. You have to like properly attach this place. It has like, you know, different colors, which is nice. You have this option and you have white option. You can like, if you want warm light, you have to put that. If you want like cool light, you have to put this. Then the adapter, of course. And have to decorate that room also. Like, it's kind of like a proper party vibe. I have no energy to get ready, but I have to. Makeup is quality. I think normal is called to something big lamb.
Something
lamb. I don't know. It's already just one day. I have like full trash everywhere. Everything is related to my skin only. Stupid skin. Okay, just got finished. She just finished. No English for much. Just finished getting ready, and look at the mess I created. Everything is like everywhere because I did not like organize everything. I had to like pull things out from everywhere, and look at all the lipsticks I'm carrying. This is like half things I'm going to give my sister, and so I just like carried a lot. I'm pretty tired, but I'm trying to maintain a normal pace, hence like I'm so like, you know, flat when I'm talking. Just need to get this video, get over with this video, and I'll be like good for like a couple of days. I don't have anything to do after this. Maybe like I'll create whatever I want to, but nothing like, you know, I have to do it. Hours later, I got done filming and I came down because I'm so hungry and I need to edit. It's almost like 3 o'clock in the night. I can't sleep. I need to edit and give this video today as well. I'm having these some sweet potato chips with some avocado salsa because I'm so hungry. This is technically like, you know, 1 o'clock in the afternoon in India, right? I did have my dinner, but I still am like so hungry. So just so I'll come eat. I do have to like edit, but meanwhile, like, you know, the footage is transferring. I thought I'll eat and watch some videos. I'm watching and see Twinkle, and yeah, I think now I'll just like edit and get done with the video and sleep as soon as possible because I don't want to like, you know, stay jet lagged forever. It's so annoying to like, you know, stay like this. So yeah, I think that's about it for my first day, you guys. I actually thought I'll do like an entire like unpacking and you know, moving, shifting everything properly, but my sister was trying to arrange everything and we already started unpacking, but I thought I'll show you. Half the things are already like, you know, unpacked and put in the closet, but now I'll just show you what they are doing. So this is my sister's closet. I thought I'll do a home tour. If I show everything now, how? But I can show it later. So all those are my clothes, all these are my sister's. So you're trying to hang all the clothes. My two suitcases are there, all my clothes are here. That's Aisha. Hi, say hi. I'll introduce everybody tonight when we are going out. This is my sister. Hi.
Hello.
Hello. Welcome, Jupi.
No.
Hello. The suitcases. So she also like moved into this house like recently, like a week ago, because her last lease was done. So she's also like unpacking and I'm also unpacking, so even her suitcase is like outside and we are like, you know, unpacking everything together.
I'm not sure.
already blushing. He's Ravi, by the way. Say hi.
Hi.
I'm going to introduce you to everybody, but I don't know if the sound is good enough because there's like a lot of noise. So this is Ravi, that is Dikshit, that is Vishnu, that is Krishit. This is Aisha, Aisha already introduced, and that is Ajay. This is Harshita, my sister. They know my sister, obviously. We've come to B-Dubs to try, not to try, to have food, to have dinner, basically. I don't know if you guys can properly hear me, though. There's like, you know, buy to get two types of offer here. Like, if you order 10 things, you get like 20. Yeah, buy one, get one type. So, yeah.
Trying to vlog more, and I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. I have a lot more vlogs coming. Next probably is like the Thanksgiving shopping, etc. Stay tuned for more. If you like the video, then make sure you like, share, and subscribe to my channel and ring the notification bell. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.